Hi there, this is Ranjit, and I have this Xiaomi Redmi Note 3. This is a 3 GB RAM model, and this is the 2 GB RAM model. And there has been a lot of confusion among users because when they check with certain, CPU apps, it's reporting that it's clocked at 1.4 GHz. But if you look at the box, it clearly says over here that it's a Snapdragon 650 and it's clocked at 1.8 GHz max. And I got a lot of emails regarding this. And for example, let's look at this 3 GB RAM model. This is the one that was a review unit sent to me by Xiaomi. This is the one that I purchased. And yes, if you use this a particular app that is actually really popular, that's known as the CPUZ app. As you can see, it's showing the clock frequency from 400 MHz to 1.4 GHz. But it is actually wrong that what CPUZ is reporting. For example, let's try it on this one. This is the 2 GB RAM model. And I would suggest use the other apps like Antutu or AIAD A64. For example, let's first look at Antutu. And again, regarding benchmarks also, a lot of you were asking me what are the benchmark scores that I got on the 2 GB. As you can see, 74,280. It hovers between 73,000 to 74,000. And here, if you just go to info on Antutu, as you can see, it's correctly detected as a 6-core processor. And if you just go down at the frequency, this is the CPU frequency, this one is showing it correctly as 400 to 1800 megahertz. If you want more, you can click this, and this one will also show you that frequency. So CPUZ is simply not reporting the correct values. For example, I really like this app also, AIAD A64, and if open this one also, and if you go to CPU again, as you can see, it detected it correctly as the Qualcomm Snapdragon 650, and it's reporting the correct maximum frequency, that is 1.8 gigahertz. In fact, this Snapdragon 650 SoC is a 6-core processor. The first two cores are based on the ARM Cortex A72, clocked at 1.8 gigahertz, and the other quad core is clocked at 1.4 gigahertz. So again, what you are seeing from the CPUZ is just an anomaly, and this app is simply not reporting the correct results. CPUZ also has some issues with some other devices, also very new devices. So again, I would suggest check with Antutu or this AIAD A64 app. I hope this video was helpful. Again, thanks for watching. I've already posted my in-depth review for this Redmi Note 3, so make sure you check that out. Thanks for watching. This is Ranjit, and I hope to see you in my next video.